Well, the floodlights at the Diridawa Stadium are on. And that just tells you that we're going to have a second match under floodlights here at the Diridawa International Stadium in the ongoing Ethiopian Premier League. And this time round is going to be the league leaders, Fasil Kenema, who are playing Wolaita Dicha. They're separated by 5 positions. Now, we are enjoying a little bit of a cool weather in the evening. It's getting to about 19 degrees.